Now, dear ones, look inside your heart. Look inside your heart to find that which you wish to create that can bring you, that can bring the world back into resonant harmony with the love that is. For as you explore yourself as creating beings, as a creative force, you will find a source of inspiration that exists inside of you, that is in direct contact with the field of universal love that exists in all things, that exists throughout all time. And when you, dear ones, create your music from this place of love, from this place of adoration of what life is, the beauty of the feeling of love being inspired into your music, being breathed in to each note. When you do this, dear ones, you are creating a resonant frequency, a frequency of love being birthed out into the manifest world, into conscious creation that resonates and changes the atomic structure of all of life. Know, dear ones, that what you express will be returned back to you. So choose to create that which you wish to be given, that which you wish all the world to receive. Know, dear ones, that in your times of despair, as you create music to express yourself into this world, you will be resonating out from you notes of despair, and the universe, dear ones, will signal back to you these same experiences. For this rings true with all of life. That which we choose to create, that which we choose to express from our being, consciously or unconsciously, will create an experience within our lives. This experience is based upon our creative power and what we choose to express into the manifest world. So know, dear ones, you have the power. You have the power to manifest your life as you choose. You have the power to stay in despair, to create this reality. Or, dear ones, you have the power to journey within, to find the love within your heart, to find the true source of inspiration that comes when you realize all of life as oneself, when you can celebrate in life and express what you know through your musical scores. So, dear ones, look inside yourself. Look inside yourself to find the inspiration that you need to express yourself through your art, through your music, out into this world. And know, dear ones, that what you see will change around you as you choose to live your truth, as you choose to express your truth in this material world. Music is a gift, dear ones, a gift that we can share from ourself out into the manifest world. What we choose to create is based only upon our consciousness and where we give our power. We may give our power to our egoic mind, to thoughts of pain, to thoughts of despair. Or instead, dear one, we may give our power to our heart, a heart that is only love, love at its very core. And we may share from this place, dear ones, to create a world that is in alignment with the will of God moving through us. For as we choose to surrender into our heart, we will begin to see more clearly what life is, that life is a manifestation of the one God, existing as all things, existing in all space, existing as all time. So know, dear ones, that you have a choice as a conscious creator to bring forth into your life through your creations, What do you wish to share? What do you wish to gift into this world? What do you wish to give back to the creative source that is within all life?